Hello, hi, welcome to Parnika Maths. Today we are going to discuss exercise 6.3 third problem. In that, see the first one. In an AP, given A value, B value, AN value, find N and SN. We have to find N value and SN value. What they have given A value? Ma? A equals to 5 and D equals to 3, AN equals to 50. What we know AN equals to? A plus N minus 1 into D equals to 50. We know the AN formula, no? From first problem onwards, we are using the same formula. A plus N minus 1 into D. Substitute the values. 5 plus N minus 1 into D value 3 equals to 50. Now, I am sending this 5 to that side and multiplying with 3. 3 into N, 3N. Plus into minus, minus, 3 ones are 3 equals to 50. If I send this plus 5 to that side, minus 5, 3n minus 3 equals to 50 minus 5, how much ma? 45, 3n equals to 45 minus 3. If I send to that side, plus 3, 3n equals to 46, 47, 48, n equals to 48 by 3. Now cancel with 3. 3 ones are 3. 1 carry on. 3 6 are 18. Therefore, n equals to 16. What they ask you to find? N and Sn. What is Sn formula? Sn equals to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. That's all. Substitute here. What is n value? 16. 16 by 2. Into 2a value 5 plus n minus 1, 16 minus 1, I am writing directly 15 into d 3, that equals to 2 ones are 8, 2 8s are 16, 8 into 5 2s are 10 plus 15 3s are 5 3s are 15, 3 ones are 3, 45, that equals to 8 into 10 plus 45. 55. Now multiply with 55. 55 into 8. 8 5 is a 40. 40, 44. 440. Therefore, what is the Sn value? 440. You got it now? That's all. First problem is over. Did you understand now what we have done? Already they have given these values. I substituted in the formula. I got the N value. Again, we know the Sn formula. By substituting the value, we got the answer. That's all. There is nothing in this problem, but just two formulas, that is AN formula and SN formula. AN is A plus N minus 1 into D and SN formula is N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. That's all. By substituting it, we will get the answer. See the second one in that. Given A equals to 7, A 13 equals to 35. Find D and S13. See here, 13 means what? N value. They have given A equals to 7 and N equals to 13. They have also given AN. AN equals to 35. Here N value is 13, they have given directly. So A13 equals to 35. Just substitute it ma. A plus 13 means N minus 1, 13 minus 1 into D equals to 35. What is A value? 7 plus 13 minus 1, 12D equals to 35. 12D equals to 35. If I send plus 7 to that side, minus 7, 12D equals to 15, 15 minus 7, 8. 28. That's all, no? 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So, it's okay. D equals to 28. If I send 12 to that side, it will divide. D equals to 2 6 are 12, 2 1s are 2 4s are. Again, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are. What we got, ma? 7 by 3. So, what is the D value we'll get? D equals to 7 by 3. Now what they ask you to find? S13. Substitute here, ma. N by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Just substitute the values, that's all. What is n value? 13. 13 by 2 into 2a, a value is 7, plus n minus 1, 13 minus 1, 12, into d value, d is 7 by 3. Now solve this. 13 by 2, 7 2s is 14, plus 3 1s are 3 4s are. 7 3s are 14, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 20, 7 4s are 28. 13 by 2 into, add this, 28 plus 14, how much is this? 9, 10, 11, 12, 4, 42. Now cancel with 2, 2 1s are, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are. Now 13 into 21, do this much. 3 2s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 7, 273. Therefore, is 13 equals to how much? 273. That's all. Problem is over. Easy no ma? Nothing is there. We are using the formula and substituting it. Shall we go to next one then? See the third one in the same method. Given A 12 equals to 37, D equals to 3, find A and S 12. What they given ma? A 12 equals to 37 and D equals to 3. We can substitute here no? A plus N minus 1, 12 minus 1 into D, 3 equals to 37. Now solve this ma, a plus 11, 12 minus 1 is 11, 11 3 is 33, equals to 37. Now a equals to what? 37 minus 33, therefore a equals to 7 minus 3, how much? 4. Therefore a equals to 4. Now what we have to find? S12 equals to, same, substitute in the formula, n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. What is n value? 12. 12 by 2 into 2a. A value is 4 plus 12 minus 1 ma. I am directly writing as 11 into d value is 3. Now solve this. 2 1s are 2 6. 6 into 4 2s are 8 plus 11 3s is 33. 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. 6 into 41. Multiply this. 6 1s are 6, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24. Therefore, S12 equals to 246. That's all. Problem is over. Shall we go to fourth one then? See the question. Given A3 equals to 15. S10. Equals to 125, find D and A10. See the question again. Given A3 equals to 15, S10 equals to 125, find D and A10. We have to find these values now. What they have given ma? A3 equals to 15, S10 equals to 125. By this we have to find D value, A value. First here, A3 we have known. In this, how to substitute? What is the formula for this? A plus 3 minus 1, 2D. A plus 2D equals to 15. They have given here. What is S10 formula? Ma? N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. This is S formula. No? That equals to 125 they have given. N is what the N value? 10. 10 by 2 into 2a plus 10 minus 1, 9d equals to 125. Here see, 2 1s are, 2 5s are. 2a plus 9d equals to, here 5 is multiplying. If I send to that side, what it will do? Divide. 125 by 5. Now cancel it. 2a plus 9d equals to, 5 1s are 5, 2s are 10, 11, 12, 25, 5 5s are 25. We have got two equations now. What are that? A plus 2D equals to 15 and 2A plus 9D equals to 25. Bring this equation to here. A plus 2D equals to 15. Here, let it be equation 1 and equation 2. I am multiplying the equation 2 with 2. Equation 1 itself into 1 only. 2A plus 9D equals to 25. I am writing like that only. Equation 2 completely I am multiplying with 2. Multiply with 2. 2 into A. 2A plus 2 to the 4D equals to 15 to the 30. Now solve this. Plus becomes minus. Minus becomes plus for solving it. Plus 2A minus 2A. 9 minus 4. 5D equals to 30 minus 25. How much? 10 minus 5. 5. That's all. 5. Bigger number symbol. Minus. Therefore, D equals to minus 5 by 5. Here, 5 is multiplying. If I send to this side, it will divide. Therefore, D equals to how much ma? 1. Minus 1. We got D value now. Again, what they ask you to find? A 10. First, find the A value. How to find? Take this equation. A plus 2D equals to 15. A plus 2D equals to 15. Substitute it. D value will get A value. A plus 2 into D minus 1 equals to 15. A plus into minus minus 2 equals to 15. A equals to 15. If I send minus 2 through that side, plus 2. And therefore, A equals to 17. We got A value and D value, no? Now, just substitute it. That's all. What they ask you to find? A10. A10 equals to A plus 9D. That's all, no? What is A value? 17 plus 9 into D value minus 1. Shall we substitute here now? 17 plus into minus. Minus 9 ones are 9. 17 minus 9. How much is that? 8. That's all, no? Therefore, A10 equals to 8. Over. Problem is over. Fourth one is over. Shall we go to fifth one then? See the question. Given A equals to 2, D equals to 8, Sn equals to 90, find N and An. We have to find this. See here, A equals to 2, D equals to 8, Sn equals to 90. By this shall we find, we can find N value, no? What is Sn formula? N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Substitute the formula. That's all. By that we can find the values. What is N? We don't know N. By 2 into 2 A value 2 plus N minus 1 into D value 8 equals to 90. Now solve this ma. By that you can solve it. N by 2 into 2 2 is 4 plus 8 into N, 8 N plus into minus, minus 8 equals to 90. Now I am sending this 2. It is dividing, no? It's 5 sent to that side. What it will do? It will multiply. Here again, 8 minus 4. How much? Minus 4 plus 8 N equals to, I am sending here 2 to this side, 90 into 2. It is dividing here. If I send to here, it will multiply. Now multiply with minus 4n plus 8n square equals to 180. That's all, no? Now bring this to this side. 8n square minus 4n minus 180 equals to 0. Why I am sending again to this side? For what, ma? For finding the factors. See, all are multiples of 4, I think. 12 for 4 is 16, for 5 is 20. No. Shall I take again? What number can we take common? Ma? For 4 is 16, 17, 18, 20, for 5 is 20. Yeah. Shall we take 4 as a common? Then what it will become? 4 2 is 8 minus 4 1 is 4. Again, for 4 is 16, 17, 18, 20, for 5 is 20. What I did, ma? Just I have taken comma. If you want, again multiply with that and check it. Is it coming or not? 4 into 2, 8. Plus into minus, minus. 4 ones, 4. N. Plus into minus, minus. 45 fours. 45 into 4. 5 fours, 20. 4 fours, 16, 17, 18. 180. Did you get it? So, if I send 4 to that side, 0 by 4. 0 by 4 equals to 0. So, what is our equation? 2n square minus n minus 45 equals to 0. Now, take the factors. I am writing here again. 2n square minus n minus 45 equals to 0. How to take the factors? Multiply the first term and last term with symbols. Minus 45 into 2n square. What is this? Minus 90n square. For this, what are the factors, ma? I want to get 1. So, how can I write for 90? 45, 2's, 3, 3's. How much I will get the value, ma? 30. So, if you don't know, do like this. Take factors. 30, 3, 10's. Okay. 10 into 9, ma? 10 9's are 90. 10 minus 1, 9, 1 will get no. So 10n. Did you understand? I'm writing here again. See, 90n square minus 90n square. For this, I want to write factors. 10 9's are 90. Here, minus symbol is there. So, what is the symbol here? Minus. So, for bigger number, minus. For smaller number, plus. N. This method, I have already explained how to do in polynomials, no? Which symbol is here, that symbol you have to keep for bigger number and the other symbol for smaller number. Minus into plus, if you multiply this both, you have to get this. Check it once, plus into minus, minus, 10 9's are 90, n into n, n square. If you add this both, you have to get this middle term. Minus 10 n plus n, how much? Minus n. Is it okay now? Substitute here in the place of that. 2n square minus 10n. Plus n, 9n, minus 45 equals to 0. What I have did? In the place of n, I substituted minus 10n plus 9n. That's all. Now take 2n common here. N minus 2 5 is 10. Again, 9 common. N minus 9 5 is 45 equals to 0. Again, in this both, n minus 5 as a common. What is the remaining here? 2n. What is the remaining here? Plus 9 equals to 0. Now separate it. N minus 5 equals to 0. 2n plus 9 equals to 0. N equals to 5. 2n equals to minus 9. N equals to minus 9 by 2. Will the n value be like this fraction? No. So cancel it. Therefore, n equals to what, ma? 5. You got the n value, no? We know A, D, S, N values, no? We have to find what? An. An equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. An 5 equals to A value 2 plus N minus 1. 5 minus 1. I am writing directly 4 into D. What is D value? 8. Solve this. 2 plus 8 4 is 32. Therefore, A5 equals to 32 plus 2, 34. That's all. Our problem is completed. Easy, no ma? What we have done? By using the SN formula, we substituted it. We solved it. We got one equation. We know how to do factors, no? In polynomials, in linear equations, we have learnt everything like this. After that, we substituted it. We got two values. This is fraction value. We must not take the fraction values. So, n equals to 5. By substituting it, we got a 5 equals to 34. That's all. Did you understand? Continuation, we will see in the next video. If you like my video, press on the like button, share my channel, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.